Yeah, this is our little secret.
Go.
Thank you. But you definitely start getting covered like a renegade.
No, I wouldn't go that far.
Yeah.
But they throw water fucking 10 feet here.
Yeah.
Yeah. When it's broken,
throw.
Yeah, look at this 5-7.
Yeah.
Have you been on that side? There's a big deep hole over there. Okay, so yeah. I can tell you every hole, how deep they are, where everything is in this whole place.
Yeah. It's a little sketchy.
Nah, it's fine. It sits on that side. The rock dips down on that side. But it's hard to get through. Like, you ain't gonna make it through doing that.
On the other side, there's a deep hole, too.
The hardest path through this hole is this entryway right here, and then straight out the other side on this side of the berm.
Yeah.
It's all like peanut butter on the bottom.
Ah.
And then way over here, tight to the trees, it's deep this way. But all of it is rideable.
All right. You got it, buddy. You did it without diff lock, too.
Grizzlies are awesome machines. The two channel that goes in right there next to the deep hole you were just in. That's the muddiest one. At least the one last year. Yeah, right into that blue channel and out the other side. Like you'll go right next to the other guy.
Yeah.
could have went through there. Oh well. I see people stuck like that. I prefer not to go through into the same hole, even though it's wide enough. That situation actually looks really sketchy to me. I knew to stay back. It's a nice little hole.
Oh, what?
It's a nice little hole, just stinky.
Yeah, you can go around.
Okay. Freaking deep here. Got out of there. Ah.